Hi everyone, this is my third tongue bang play update. And we have the Mario team charms and play. First we have the green mushrooms, which are shown in the previous tutorial. Okay. Oops, and we have the red ones with eyes. To show you the top of their head, and I've made another two little red mushrooms, planning to make that into earrings. Once I'm done, I'll show it to y'all. Okay, next one. Again, you've seen them in the tutorial. They are little power stars from Mario. This one is with the smiley face. And another two power star they are flowers. And they have different eyes. I suppose all flowers are born differently. Okay, next are all the tutorial. Again, I've made more tutorials. This one is with the eye pin. I intend to make it into a decadent. And these two are with eye pins, a big and a small one. As you can see, my painting skills is not standardized. I paint differently on every piece. And the next one is alien, which I use my leftover clays because I don't want to waste them, so I just made it into something. It turned out to be an alien with a pink bow. It does look quite happy to be here. Next, one of my favorite. This is a pink pig, oink oink, and it has a little tail. I think I'll keep this for myself. And this actually bears. I have painted that so that it looks like a patchwork bear. I like pink and I'm starting to like patchwork, so I incorporated these two lights into this clay, and this is bunny. Okay, the next one are all pacifiers, pink and blue. I intend to use this for my decadent. I have some project in mind. And this is the milk bottle. I do not know why I just made one milk bottle. And the next one is macaron. My first one. It's the trial piece, but I still show it to you anyway. And a brown bear. These are all with the eye pin, so they will be used as decadent pieces. The rose. And this is the dog. I've just glazed this completely today. I'm not sure whether I've shown this before. And I have a teapot and a bowl. It's a matching bowl. Maybe I should try to make the teacup someday. Or you just use the bowl to drink the tea. Really like this teapot. And lastly, I have this card holder. It actually holds out your name card or photos or any inspiring notes that you might have and you want to put it up. Ta-da! This will be useful on your desk. And that's all for today's update. Thank you for watching.